friends, my name is Sketch, and today we're going to color an elf coloring page for Christmas. Let's get to it! Before we begin, you can always choose to color at home with me by clicking the website in the box down below. But make sure to ask your parents if you can follow along. Scroll on down to our Built to a Tee designer and either print your own page at home or color with me online. You can follow along with the same colors I use or choose your own. Now let's get coloring! Alright, I'm so excited to color our Christmas elf. You can follow along with me or color it your own way. I'm going to use Christmas colors. Let's get started. First, I'm going to start with the candy cane. I'm going to use the color red for the stripes. We're going to skip every other stripe so that we can make it look just like a candy cane. Perfect! That looks great. Now, let's color the elf's hat. It looks just like a Santa hat. Now let's color his tongue. And I'm gonna make the bow on the big gift red. I'm also gonna color his belt red. And the stripes on his pants. Make sure to skip every other stripe so that we can make them green and red. Perfect! I'm also gonna color the inside of the bow a dark red to give it a shadow. Looking great so far. Awesome. Now, let's color his hair gold. And his face peach. Let's make his eyes blue. And the inside of his mouth black. We're gonna color the ribbon yellow. Awesome! Now, let's color the small gift pink and purple. Let's color the rim purple to make it look like a shadow. Great! Now let's make the ribbon lime green. Let's color the insides of the ribbon dark green to give it a shadow. Almost forgot this part. Let's get the line green again. There we go. Now, let's color the words Merry Christmas in green and red. Let's color the outside dark green. Perfect. Now, let's finish it up with red. Together. Well, now I have to go meet Santa. See you later. If you had fun coloring, make sure to subscribe by clicking the circle and tap the bell to be notified with our latest videos. You can also keep in touch with us on social media. And we'd love to see your awesome coloring page. Ask a parent to take a picture and post on Facebook or Instagram with hashtag #IMadeThisKids. Now, I'll see you next time.